The bee farm Madara Roy has almost finished honey swinging. This year, they have combined traditional beekeeping technologies with innovative. The beekeepers of this farm are the first in Ukraine who approve unique line of beehives flow developed in Australia. The frames which stand in such beehives allow to swing honey instead of using honey extractor.
We are opening the upper latch. Here we can see the access points to the key. Then we put a tube in order to nectar flows down to the bottom. The almost difficult procedure is to turn the key with additional force, because the bees have clogged the frame. The bees are not damaged, as you can see, we don't climb up to the beehive, and it's clear how the honey stream is pouring from the hive. The approximate time of draining is about 1 jar per 5 minutes. 1 kilogram of honey fits 710 milliliter jar.
Today, the bee farm Madara Roy has already had 5 streamed beehives. Ukraine climate, same as Ukrainian bees, are different from Australian. Therefore, hivers have adapted the flow beehive to their local cirques.
The frames are by 2 centimeters longer than usual. Can you imagine that all Ukraine works on one frame size and we have another? We have mixing process, so it's custom-made price rising. Our aim was to further reduce the cost of the project as much as possible and adapt it to our conditions.
Beekeepers from the EZRM are convinced that such beehives are a real find for the small apiaries. The bee farm Madara Roy is planning to completely replace traditional beehives to innovative stream apiaries with time.
This unique beehive allows to save the bee colony, do not hurt the bee family, to treat carefully and to maximize the profits. Profits in pollination and honey, and this is a very unique technology that combines two powerful incarnations: the desire to conduct the bees and the desire to obtain their income without injury to the inspect bee and no bites for the beekeeper.
The country where bee farm is situated has a beautiful name, Kalinove. It's the south of Slobozhansky region. Beekeepers believe the sites here are environmentally safe, and this enables to adjust organic production of beekeeping.
We had the thought to protect beehive generally to 80-90% from intensive farming and to the place where are reserves, the forests and meadows away from the fields.
Started by creating own production of wax. Here it's made only from natural materials. Farmers brought the necessary equipment through the grant from Japanese charity fund.
The UN program is aimed to help the internal migrants and now their leaf families resettled from the occupied territories. We help them. We found programs that help with the betting, with making the financing and help to develop the business for those who really want to create a business, and really did it. Made a business plan and won a grant for this one factory.
Today, Madara Roy's beekeepers work to achieve fully compliant with organic standards. Tasty and useful products made in cooperation with bees should be feasting to people and give them more health.